Nets. They're the leading scorers of the game. They both have 12 points apiece. As there's a mismatch, they get it in deep and just absolutely throwing it down was Murphy. Look at who can he get the ball to. Williams says, I'll take it myself. Just couldn't get that one to go down, but way to dig it out and clean it up for Murphy as he got that put back. Gets the contact, no call. You can see Brian Adams is frustrated, the Clippers coach. And now you get the ball to Scott. And that's what you got to do. You got to make sure you get back. And with the pit back right there, it's White. Manu crosses him up, gets it to Fields, and Fields just lost it and gets it to Olakemi. A great try on defense, but throw it down is Murphy. Great play amongst each other. Brandon Fields is an absolute shooter as Scott gets him on the overplay and throws it down. What a lob to Murphy. Nice play as Scott found Murphy by three. And Scott wants to go fast. A lot of contact out there. And look at that. They get the ball into Murphy. You cannot allow him to get that deep. Clippers only down 97-98. The Nets gets it back to Murphy. Murphy from the three-point line gets that one to go down.